please welcome Emily Hughes.
It's not the start to the season she had envisioned. She suffered from viral meningitis, ended up having to take a month off of training, came back, and she had 104 temperatures. She was in the hospital for a week, ended up getting a spinal tap, brain, and CAT scans, but all turned out okay. Slow start, but now she's back, and perhaps this week skating better than she has all season long.
She loves to perform for a crowd.
The first element coming up, triple flip. Must have footwork going into it, and this is it.
Now her combination, triple lutz, double toe. Put your setup for this jump and reaching back here. Wow, a little...
Well, she made it. She made it, but boy, that was a tough one.
Determination.
They have just lit a fire in her, though.
Very beautiful, clean edge going into it, and nice speed coming out.
And a very big smile after she did it. This is her spiral sequence. Outside edge.
And this could be better. This could be far better. There's just not the security in it or the limber quality that we've seen on so many others. That, for example, needs further arch and further stretch out.
Very nice layback spin.
Except the leg at the beginning just sort of hung out there. It didn't stretch back. It didn't pull back.
Our final element here, this combination spin.
Good speed to it. Outside edge, outside edge. Sit spin. And a catch foot. Note that one going into inside edge also, and a headless spin.
She threw a lot of energy into that program and really, I mean, got this audience going.
Good for her. Good for her. You know, there were no mistakes there except the trouble on the little bit of the delay on the first two jump combination. It was the consistency and the speed and the attack of the rest that I think gave her this kind of an ovation.
Getting used to standing ovations at the national championship. She likes it here.
Adding to the teddy bear collection here.
She was up in the rafters when her sister Sarah won the gold medal in Salt Lake City and still hoarse from screaming, she said. And Sarah is going to make it here to St. Louis Saturday night to watch her little sister.
Yummy.
Terrific start for Emily Hughes.